are gonna have to do this room by room. We have zero intel on how they're set up on site.
Stop. Let's go.
You bitch! The big turd cat guy came out. Ah, couldn't get in color quick enough. Oh, she did?
Yeah.
The drone killed her.
Is it just Taco Bell?
Yeah, I don't see anybody else up here.
Alright, get behind something.
Get behind this thing.
Confirming that Puck is down. Good work. Continue clearing the building.
I wonder if there's any fucking med kits down here.
Fuck. Fuck.
Picking up some encrypted chatter in your vicinity. Assume they know you're coming.
Where's this motherfucking drone? Is it here with me?
Oh,
where's this cock-sucking drone? You know what? Fuck you, you're dead to me. Bitch.
They pushed up already. When you ran up and you said, what a drone at? They...
Yeah. That must have drawn them out.
Feel the burn.
Thank you.
I'm in cover right here.
Vital signs critical.
He immediately focused on me. Fucking almost killed me.
That's like a weird angle where he was shooting me. It's like hitting the pillow, but hitting me at the same damn time. Uh-oh. Oh, he's focused. Oh shit! What just happened? We got fucked up by something.
Drones and turrets.
Yo, that your shit is. You talking about my shit's strong? Your shit is staggering his ass.
There's at least two out there.
Heads up, there's movement on the roof. They just sent multiple squads back down into the building.
I'm gonna miss looking at naked bitches when I'm dead.
Well, can't bring them with you.
There is nothing hotter than a fucking hot naked chick. Damn. I'm so glad I don't like dick and balls.
That'll be sort of weird, though.
Although, I guess if you like dick and balls, they feel the same way about dick and balls as I do feel about little titties. I guess it's all relative, I don't know. I'm on fire! They just tried to baby spider us.
I put that sticky between his legs. I put that sticky right on his neck. I'll sting on your nuts. Oh, okay. I'm gonna play like that, homeboy. Homeboy. Boom.
Open up!
More than one. They didn't catch both of them on fire, I just caught one of them. God damn. I got creeping depth on that. I don't know why the fuck that didn't happen. As they say, we tired of watching you catch people. I want some chips.
Man, every time I fucking see gloves now, I'm always on the lookout for those fucking death gloves.
Them your death grip things?
Yeah, yeah, see if they really exist.
5% armor on kill.
I like that. Shit. I love armor on kill. I finally got a maxed out mod armor on kill too a couple of days ago.
Hello. Down there trying to fit from them up.
Cover.
Right over there.
I think I took your cover. Oh, this bitch still alive? Oh, nice try, fag boy. He was gonna throw something at us.
Angels have fallen.
No, but it rings a bell.
They have Gerard Butler in it, and what's the freckle face dude? Black dude with freckles. Morgan Freeman.
Huh.
It's pretty good. It's about like Morgan Freeman is basically president, and somebody trying to assassinate him, and then they blame Gerard Butler for it, but Gerard Butler was there. So it's a pretty good movie. It's like a plot twist thing. It's like a military type movie.
Okay.
Something that really can happen. But it's also two more. It's London Has Fallen and That's the one before Angels Have Fallen, and it's also, what's that other movie? It's like three sets of it. They're all pretty good.
Might have to look into them.
Get on. Come on, show your head. Did I get him? Fuck, I did. Ah, fucked up and then put
25% complete.
Frag for somebody.
Me? God damn it. I've been holding
heard
on to
it
these three fucking...
That was for me, I think.
Right. 75% complete. 75%.
I think we can go.
I'm hauling ass already. Should try not to get my ass killed.
Oh man.
Shut up, Isaac.
Oh, that's the boss right there. He ran away. So now they're coming around this side. They said, fuck that fire.
Shouldn't have came over here, motherfucker. Little bitch.
Oh my god, he said, get up, asshole! Boom! Shakalaka! I don't think I've ever said that before.
you wanted to, though. Jump over the sofa quick enough.
Sound like sniper fire.
Hopefully you motherfucker don't jump out, come out this door, dude.
Yep, neutralize the guards. Oh, I see. Yeah. Fuck. I wouldn't have been surprised.
All three priority targets, down for the count.
Good shit.
Asian groups.
Roger that. Agent, you're gonna have your hands full.
Full of dick?
Agents, you're gonna have your hands full. Yes, penis. Full of them.
I could just hear him saying that. And then the big doof dude, instead of him coming out with his fucking gun, he comes out with a big ass machine gun dildo.
It's 5 o'clock already? Fuck you!
I'm stealing this stupid door.
Go. Damn, they murdered my fucking thing quick.
Stop me in the bed like queers.
I queer.
Shoot him.
Come on, man. You telling me to shoot him and guess what happened? I almost
what?
Got finger fucked. I almost died. Because
I'm shocking him. He should be an easy target. Here we go.
These are easy.
You said shoot him as soon as I shot. I was coming around the corner. Critical condition. I'm like, what? By who?
Rogue hive detected.
What? I can't take cover in it. You mother! This game is so stupid, man. It give me the option to take cover there, but it won't let me. Aha, that's when you got shocked. And I'm putting the fire still out while I'm still alive.
Come over here to your turret. Oh, it's dead. I don't like that it doesn't show I've turned on all the fucking directives.
Yeah, it seems like you ain't getting pointed, getting credits for it.
Even well, not just that. I just want to see it. I mean, we have all five directives on, and it don't show.
They used to show it right beside.
They used
like
to show it, yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know why they... I don't know if they broke it or took it off. Where's my turret?
Okay. Even when you go out to the beginning of the mission, it don't even show it on there. It used
really?
To show it on there too.
Oh, nice.
Oh, well. What you doing over here in this corner?
A million plus, probably like 1.3 or 4.